Hi there, and welcome back to 365 Data Science. The German sociologist Ulrich Beck once stated that ethics nowadays plays the role of a bicycle brake on an intercontinental airplane. This metaphor proves to be particularly true in the context of AI. As corporations race to build more powerful AI systems, the risks often get overlooked in favor of the potential profits. Despite this, AI systems are used in areas of high social importance, such as healthcare, media, or education. This race can lead to serious consequences without clear ethical standards and regulations. In this video, we'll explore the critical topic of AI ethics and its real-world implications, looking at recent real-world examples. By the end of this video, you'll understand the current state of AI development and its ethical concerns, real-world cases of AI misuse and their consequences, impact on jobs and creative industries, privacy concerns and data protection issues, current regulatory efforts like the EU AI Act. But before we dive deeper, I'd like to take a moment to tell you about 365 Data Science's learning platform, 365datascience.com. If you're excited about AI and machine learning, we've got the perfect courses to get you started. Our Introduction to AI course provides a comprehensive overview of artificial intelligence, while our Machine Learning in Python course offers hands-on experience with popular ML libraries. 365 Data Science has something for everyone. Explore our full range of courses and start your AI and machine learning journey today. Now, let's get back to our discussion of AI ethics. Let's consider some real-life scenarios. Have you seen the famous deepfake image of the Pope wearing a Balenciaga coat? This demonstrated how convincing fabricated AI content can be. Even the Pope highlighted the risks, calling for regulations to prevent misuse and avoid a potential tech dictatorship. What about NBA star Klay Thompson, who was recently involved in a bizarre AI-created incident? X's AI chatbot, Grok, misinterpreted a discussion containing basketball slang about Thompson throwing bricks during a poor shooting performance against the Sacramento Kings. In basketball, throwing bricks refers to repeatedly missing shots. But the chatbot failed to grasp the context of the conversation about the game. Instead, it took the phrase literally and generated false information, claiming that Thompson had been vandalizing Sacramento houses by throwing actual bricks. Although amusing at first, these incidents of spreading misinformation are a serious concern. But misinformation is not the only issue we should worry about. AI also possesses significant socioeconomic challenges. Automation is expected to make many jobs redundant, with studies showing that about 10% of U.S. workers hold jobs at high risk of disruption. Workers with lower incomes and education are especially vulnerable, which raises concerns about the increasing inequality caused by AI. How about creative industries, like filmmaking? Hollywood will no longer be the same after the advancements of AI in cinematography. Background actors, often called extras, are expected to be replaced by AI-generated digital replicas. Studios already use AI to create realistic crowd scenes without hiring human extras, significantly reducing costs and streamlining production. Even the famous actor Ashton Kutcher has highlighted AI's potential in Hollywood, saying it could revolutionize filmmaking. But while impressive, this technology raises serious concerns. On one hand, it enables smaller studios to create blockbuster visuals on tight budgets. But on the other hand, it removes entry-level opportunities for aspiring actors and reduces jobs in an already competitive industry. Hollywood must now find a balance between technological efficiency and ethical responsibility. So, What else? You've probably heard about voice recognition, the AI technology for differentiating and recognizing voices. But have you heard about voice cloning? In 2003, a British voice actor, Greg Martson, recorded a session for IBM and signed a contract allowing them to use his voice recordings. Years later, he discovered that an AI-generated clone of his voice, Connor, was being used without his consent. It turned out that IBM had sold the rights to his recordings to a voice cloning company. Consequently, Martson found himself competing for jobs against an AI version of himself. When he signed the contract, the technology for creating realistic voice clones with AI didn't exist. So, what is now expected to protect Greg Martson from the unforeseen impacts of advancing AI? Finally, let's look at a case where unethical AI practices cost a company millions of dollars. Clearview AI, an American face recognition company, created a massive database by scraping billions of images from social media and other websites without people's consent. These images were used to train its AI system, which was then sold to law enforcement and private organizations. Collecting and using this data without consent constituted a significant privacy breach. France, Italy, and the Netherlands fined Clearview over $30 million, demonstrating how ignoring ethical practices in AI development can lead to severe financial penalties and damage a company's reputation. The truth is that using AI ethically begins with building it ethically. This means adhering to high standards, especially in training data, the foundation on which AI learns. Using personal information without consent or scraping data from websites against their policies is unethical and weakens trust in AI. The European Union has taken a significant step to address such challenges by introducing the EU AI Act, a framework designed to make AI development safer and more transparent. While compliance may involve higher costs for developers, it ensures that responsible organizations can benefit from trusted AI systems. Looking ahead, global cooperation for the common good is crucial. A unified framework for AI governance can promote collaboration while prioritizing human well-being and safety. The urgency to act is apparent. By building and using AI responsibly, we can unlock its potential while minimizing harm. It's up to us to ensure AI becomes a tool that benefits everyone fairly and responsibly. Let's quickly recap what we've covered today. We explored real-world examples of AI misuse, from deepfakes to voice cloning. We discussed the socioeconomic impact of AI, particularly on jobs and creative industries. We examined privacy concerns through cases like Clearview AI. We looked at regulatory efforts like the EU AI Act aimed at ensuring responsible AI development. Thank you for watching this video. If you have found this content helpful, please like, subscribe, and follow for more on data science, AI, and machine learning. Until next time, keep learning.